Well, I'm one with 1001.
I'm Sarikin.
And we're about to make a four-course meal. We got...
Well, not four-course, we're just making a full-fledged meal here. See, we got our grains, more grains, some meat, we got our veggies, we got the barbecue sauce.
It's actually a three-course meal, but oh well, nobody knows.
Nobody knows, alright, so here
it's actually, there's more veggies.
There we go, we're gonna toss them in there. Some burritos.
Get some macaroni.
Get that macaroni in there.
Alright, it's hot.
Alright, here we go. And see, you can remember to eat healthy, kids. Eat your greens. Eat your leafy greens. And then
eat your little broccoli flowers that look like
the last touch. Some
barbecue. Very slow barbecue. I hope it works. Let's not destroy it. Yeah. Don't explode. I'd laugh if you did.
Don't worry, guys.
It looks like fake cheese on the bottom.
Guys, you might be able to see us drink a swamp. Alright, guys, we're going with whatever we have here. You ready? Bon appetit, Oh, God.
That's just gross. Like, that is just. Oh. It doesn't even.
It's like cottage cheese.
It looks like someone threw up in this blender and is now feeding it to us.
I don't think we're gonna drink it all.
I think I will. I'm kinda hungry.
You're not thirsty though.
Alright, everyone, here's our paste. It kinda dripped a little bit, but it's a paste. It's dinner.
In a glass.
Yeah, there we go.
The warmth is gross.
Oh.
You know, I prefer salt in my dinner, so...
I for one, not salt.
you like salt?
I prefer some pepper in my...
Tastes like burrito filling.
Right.
Like, cheap, shitty, burrito filling.
Disgusting.
Horrible so much pepper.
It's just stuck.
It looks like... Mold it, like, I think it's molded.
Alright. Guys, I don't even want to eat this. Do you want it?
Yeah, take it.
Oh, okay. One more sip at least for me.
Some wasabi powder in this one.
Oh. I'm done. Okay, I'm gonna throw it, literally.
Made it very flavorless, actually.
Okay.
The only thing that could make it worse is some cocoa.
No, it's not. Alright, guys.
No. Just no.
You wanna just go dump it out?
Yes.
I'm sorry, that was too bad. This concludes the video and goodbye.